Hello guys, I'm going to show you the quick difference between common and Villosa. So this is a common lilac leaf. These are Villosa leaves. See how much more rigid, crinkled these are? Smooth, common. It is June 13th, and these have just started to blossom a few days ago. They're not as fragrant as the common. But you can see the leaf difference. Much more rigid. Here's a white one. Common, Villosa. Villosa. They're all Villosa. I mean, everything flowering now is Villosa.